Righty. Look out to bells on the 9th of June. It's about 0.6. Hopefully more rain on the way. Looks like about 0.4. Thank you. away, but okay, chaps. See how we go. Take it easy. Champs in high water is right about here. And this is the famous Champs Recovery Pool. Many a people have recovered an upturned boat from this pool. Thank you. there he is. Looks like a wedge tail. Like a big bird. him. Today. I don't know about left is best. I think the chicken chute's open today. Syds is a bit low. Indian Pacific is stopped on the train line. Never seen that before. Waterfalls kind of blocked by a big tree. Jesus. There's no water there. Under the tree. Further that way. Woo! Chilly. Appears to be the front of the train. scheduled stop at Syds. Syds siding, I guess. Up over by Yunga Pool. Or dual carriageway, we call it. It's just coming up. That's a good one. Away. Thank you. there today. And there is where you should get in. Really could be empty. That's not zero. Hello. Not zero. Ooraloo Brook. How you going? Woohoo! Need more rain still. Thank you. Probably not quicker today.
Yeah.
for 6 hours. Woo! Two are gone. Bit of a shelf. Yeah, let's not go over the left. I So God. Just clearing the channel here. Hey, Phil. I'm Terry. How you doing? Yeah, two of these big guys were in it. I come through this side down here. Turned the zigzag and then it was all blocked. I thought, well, that's something for a wave hopper to do. Oh, mate, that's a good test early in the season. Are you paddling that this year in the race? Oh, awesome. I'll see you down there, mate. Yeah, same boat, yeah. I'm paddling on to Elizabeth Key again. Come with me, nobody has yet. Almost. It's one of those logs that sinks, so it's just coming down now, just behind you there. Actually, here's the front of it. Jeez. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no worries, I'll probably be down there in a second. Anyway, I just came down from lookout. Mate, it's 0.48. The prediction said 0.6, and I thought, oh yeah. But, mate, yeah, well, I think that bloke, the new page that, the beaten track, that thing, that guy's actually taken a bit of liberty and gone, oh, I think I know better than the gauge itself. Because you know how the gauge has got silted up but it becomes a bit unreliable? So he reckons, oh, my calculations are more accurate, but that said 0.58 today. And I tell you that Syds is not 0.58. The bottom part of Syds there under the tree, it's like 50 centimeters wide, you know? And the left there is just rocks. And yeah, you come down the rocks, and if you can, you know, if you can control your boat while stationary in the flow, well, good on ya. I was just able to, but you wouldn't come down there in a composite, you know? A rule that we found out last year, a good little trick, you know, the Syds chicken chute, that's open at 1 meter. Or maybe even about there you go. About 0.8, 0.9, you can take that Syds chicken chute far, far, far right at the beginning, and it's open, and you'll scrape once, and it's far easier than the main chute. So at 0.8, I reckon there's going to be a traffic jam in the race around 0.8, or higher, obviously, as well, but at 0.8, I reckon take the chicken, and you'll be good-o. Because we took that for the first time, like, 2 years ago, and it was brilliant, you know? My dad took it in bloody 92, and that was our only remembrance of it, so it's new territory for all of us. It's a wicked little route. A big tree and a big hole and some other stuff. Oh, mate, I came down last week and got the wave hopper sideways stuck between the rocks here. Second time I've done that. Great fun. Yeah, not today. Woo! Yeah, I came right of it. That's the rock that shot me sideways, yeah, a couple of days ago. Hey, Neil. Oh, geez, praying for a bit more rain, eh? I just come from lookout and it's 0.4, 0.5, you know? It's under 0.5 and it's only just enough for this thing. I mean, I know these couple of days now will bump it up a bit. Yeah. I'll have fun. Cheers. Smash. Cheers, Phil. Ha ha ha.